They call Taiwan Formosa, for it is the most beautiful island ever seen.
Taiwan. Next stop, Taiwan.
This is a beginning, a celebration, to welcome a start of a culture filled with so much excitement and sparkle. This is a place where, unlike Ithaca, you can actually see sunshine and feel its warmth. This is 6 in the morning at 7-Eleven, where you can basically do anything. Pay your bills, have dinner, print Wu Yuetian concert tickets, and buy lots and lots of snacks. This is a place where you'd want to walk fast, for everything changes and moves faster than the blink of an eye. This is also a place where you'd want to walk slowly in, for there are too many surprises along the way. You never know where an alley can lead you. This is a place filled with different types of food. Any food you can think of, it's just food after food after food, whenever and wherever you go. It is a place proud of its food culture. Oh man, is this making all of you really hungry? This is a place filled with many types of interesting people. People with passion. People who make fun of you. People who are talented. And people full of love. This is a place that no matter where we are, what we are doing, or who we are with, we'll always remember and always miss. Run away fast as you can. Run away from the baby. Run away. This is a place that we can always call home. This is Taiwan saying goodbye. This is ecstasy saying hello. This is ecstasy.
Run away from me, baby.